This is called Van Gogh's Dream by George Kinder and London Kinder.
My shirt keeps falling like shadows or like wind as I walk along the path against my shoulder, against my skin. It's how I know that the movie I'm in has no direction.
Leaves no impression.
Is it's not arriving at some freedom at the end.
It's heroism is simpler than what we know. Fragile as Francis, vulnerable as Van Gogh. It's freedom is humble, it's already here. No self, not deceptive, shaky but clear.
It's heroism is simpler than what we know. Fragile as Francis, vulnerable as Van Gogh. Its freedom is humble, it's already here. No self, not deceptive, shaky but clear.
Shaky.